أخبار اليوم.
أوروبا بينزل عن رأيه في اللمس من خلال وجوده في مصر عن شعبية النجوم في الهند لما جه هنا مصر في زيارته.
What about your impression of how the Egyptian people react to Indian movie stars?
Yeah, they love it. This is my second time. They absolutely love Bollywood stars. Mr. Bachchan is hugely, really popular in Egypt. In fact, I feel like he's the biggest attraction. He's like a Bollywood star in Egypt. Both in Cairo, in Philly Temple the other day, and there was a guide, and I spoke to him, and he asked me, India, and I said yes. So he's like, we spoke to him, and he's like that. And primarily, and then like Shah Rukh and Salman. This time around, what I'm seeing is that I'm seeing a lot of Shah Rukh Khan and Salman Khan fans, Amir Khan fans. So there's a tremendous praise. In fact, there's a Hrithik Roshan fan who's just coming. I mean, she's like a huge Hrithik Roshan fan. So we can't even shot. All sorts of actually. In fact, we had this get together at India-Egypt Friendship Association a few days back. And this Shah Rukh Khan fan, so this dance to Jabra fan. And I captured that on my mobile and we posted it on Facebook. It's got like 2 lakh video views. It's like really, really huge by any standards. So it's massive actually.
This is Yara Fatuhad, come came leave Mosque. في نفس الوقت انا حابه الاماكن اللي زارها في مصر وبيحبها والاكلات المصريه ايه اللي بيحبها او بيفضلها.
How many times did you have you visited Egypt and what about the places you like here in Egypt and what about is there any special dishes you like?
This is the second time that I'm visiting. I've visited last year as well, and like I've seen Cairo, a lot of places in Cairo, and we've been to Luxor twice. This time around as well, we went to Luxor. We went to Alexandria, to Alexandria twice, Aswan, and then Edfu, and Temple of Philae that is there over there, and Esna. So quite a few places in Egypt, I can say that. I've been to quite a few places. Kushari is one dish which I think is very nice, which I really like.
Have
you ever thought that of learning Arabic or do you find it very difficult?
You know, I'll tell you something honestly, I'm not good with learning languages, new languages. That is something which like my wife and daughter, they're quite good with picking up languages quite fast, but I'm not good with that actually. I know a few words. I was telling someone yesterday that last time around someone told me that if you whoever you meet and if you get them that Habibi, so they'll be very happy. So I was meeting all these security guards at Luxor and Valley of Kings in Luxor, and I was telling them you are my Habibi, and they used to look at me in a different Later, someone told me in Cairo that what the meaning of Habibi is and why they were looking at you the way they were looking. So it's funny actually. Shukran is something that I'm telling everyone. I'm telling everyone shukran.
نازل يحب أن يقول للمصريين من خلال وجود مصر.
Would you like to tell Egyptians while you're here in Egypt?
What should I tell?
Egyptians.
What?
Of anything, I mean, what do you like to tell? Just something you want to say to Egyptians, to tell them something in general.
You know, frankly speaking, I think you should read a few of the diaries that I've been writing on Facebook.
You're writing
my entire, yeah, 7 days, last 7 days. And it's a very unique experience that, first of all, extremely warm people, extremely loving people. And extremely expressive people, they whatever comes to their mind, they express it, which is something which is wonderful, and very genuine, and very loving. At the same time, what I'm noticing is that the difficult times that Egypt is going through right now, especially in terms of tourism, because I was at Valley of Kings yesterday, and we had Temple of Khafre, and apart from that, a Temple of So what I noticed was that the number of tourists are decreasing, especially in Valley of Kings. I was quite shocked because last time when we came, the number of tourists in Valley of Kings were far more. And this time around, there were hardly any tourists. So that is something which I felt was extremely heartbreaking, because this is like a World Heritage Site, and just because of a few incidents, the way tourism has gotten affected is something which is very sad. And the another thing that I've been constantly telling a lot of people is that last time around we had quite a few restrictions. We were told not to go anywhere on our own, that we should always be with people from Indian tourism. But this time around we have been around on our own. We have traveled in taxis on our own. We have met our friends from Egypt on our own. So I feel that personally, that's my personal feeling, I have not seen any security issues at all compared to last year. I feel that this year, I felt that the situation is far more relaxed and better. So ideally, more and more people should realize that, and they should visit Egypt. In fact, a lot of my friends, I've been posting pictures on Facebook and WhatsApp groups, and several of my friends, like one is from US, one is from Dubai, one is from India, they have shown interest that they said that we will visit Egypt. Now we had our doubts, but now we will be visiting Egypt. A cousin of mine in US, her daughter is very totally messed with this. Awestruck with Egyptian culture and history. So she has been just telling her mother that now it's a time that we need to visit Egypt. Now it's not really pictures that I am sending are enough. You actually want to visit and experience that for us. So that is something that I genuinely hope happens now, because I feel the situation is quite good. I'm finding it far more relaxed than what I experienced last time. I hope that more and more tourists come.
At the end of this interview, I thank you very much for this interview, and I want to see you again in Egypt next time.
Thank you very much. I hope so too.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Shukran.